Is this thing on? I guess we'll just take it on faith. Hi. My name's Carter, and I'm currently positioned west of Lake Erie. I don't really know where I am other than that, but wherever I am, I've been holed up here for about 6 months. I don't think I'm leaving anytime soon. I wasn't around when everything went down, but I listened to a lot of the old newscasts on what happened, and it was nuclear war. Eventually, the soil went dry, and people weren't able to turn on the lights, and people just started getting hungry. I picked up a couple books. There was an abandoned library just along the way. I remember my brother taught me how to read. He also taught me how to shave and how to fight and pretty much all that. I think that it is the year 2049, but I could be wrong. I can't watch my own footage anymore, or else I risk not being able to record anymore. I have been holed up over here for over 3 years now. I saw something today though. It was a drone. And it flew over top of me and interfered with my radio. So I determined the frequency of the drone and I can now track it while it transmits. Hold on.
Do you really think that you can ruin everything I've worked for?
Well, I already broke in.
You think too much of yourself. And before you know it, every U.S. military base on foreign soil will be auctioned and sold to the highest bidder.
Take care of him.
Choices. This'll do.